Mrs. Parkhurst, I'm Meg, your new student volunteer.
Oh, you must be my new student volunteer.
Yeah, I just said that.
What's your name, dear?
It's Meg. Can I get a new person?
Nonsense, come in. And between you and me, I hate my new student volunteer. That ugly little Meg. She says she's a girl, but she certainly has a boy's body odor.